This morning, a Seekonk home damage after a pickup truck slams into it. This happened just before 6 in the morning on Newman Avenue. You can see the truck also damaged in this collision. No word if there were any injuries or if anyone was in the home at the time of the crash. Hope to learn more from Seekonk police later today.